Rachel. I have left Washington State and I am on my 5 to 6 month long travel journey to who knows where. I literally have no real plan. I'm gonna kind of do a choose your own adventure story where I really have no idea what I'm going to do until it's time to do it. I am really enjoying it so far. I am stopping at places that I never would have stopped at just based on signs along the highway. If I see something that looks intriguing, I am pulling over and checking it out. And I am just making my way through the mountains in Oregon on my way down to California, where again, I will decide once I get there what I'm gonna do. It feels really weird to not have a specific destination. I've never done a road trip before where I didn't have things planned out, where I didn't have reservations or a place I needed to get to at a specific time. So this is feeling a little almost overwhelming, but also really freeing because I am finding that I am pulling over and checking out places that are really interesting that I wouldn't have if I wasn't just kind of eyeballing it and taking it as it goes. So far, I have stopped at a really cute town in Oregon that is known for its antiquing. It's called Aurora, and they had all kinds of really cool stuff out there. I just stopped and saw a covered bridge and drove over it, and that was pretty awesome. Chase some ghosts at some ghost towns, and I am looking forward to seeing what kind of adventures that brings to my life. And I'm looking forward to just kind of drawing straws or flipping coins or letting the fates decide where I end up. Kind of a choose your own adventure story. So that is kind of what I am doing at the moment. I will see how I'm feeling about this week or so, if I am still enjoying not having a plan, or if I decide to start planning out some stops. But for now, I am just enjoying the ride and the drive, and just wanted to check in and say hello and let you know that I'm alive. You know what time it is.